Hello, this is Joe. Like most of you, I decided to store on some food that I know could last a little longer on my shelves. And one of them is corned beef, as you can see. So today's recipe, we are going to make, for lack of a good name for this recipe, I call it corned beef hash. I'd like to give the credit to where credit is due, which is my mother-in-law had made this before. Not altogether the same ingredients that I have here, but basically, for the most part, she prepared it with potato. So today's recipe, we have garlic, onion, cilantro, bell pepper, sweet peas, and this could be optional. My family loved olives, so I'm going to put olives in here. We have potato, tomato paste, olive oil, some chicken broth. Because I don't have tomato sauce, I decided that I will use my tomato paste and thin it out with some chicken broth or water.